supper time. This side are the replacement ewe lambs. They're all going into breeding groups this week for fall lambs, hopefully. And on this side, we have the moms that had the fall lambs. And they're also going into breeding groups this week.
Hello, honey. Is that good, hey?
They're in good condition. We can see that now that they've been shorn. So there's not much more to do to prepare them for breeding. We were told that shearing them makes them more vigorous for breeding. Let's the rams see what the girls look like.